Welcome back to guys. Time for bottom tier character Tomozaki, episode 4. Here we go. She always has a calmer demeanor. I like her character, although she wasn't really abused, but she had that one part in the first season. Oh, bruh. Bro, what the heck? It's being flirtatious with him. Yeah. Bruh. One thing that I'm so surprised with this series is that the amount of characters they've added through just like a season and a few episodes. Bruh. 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 Okay. She's cute. She really is. That's why I'm surprised that they, like, no one has really said anything to defend her or anything like that. Who is it? Yeah, for reals. Oh, wow. Dang. Man, this. She's speaking truth, but I don't think anyone is gonna go out of the way and see it that way either, so. There's also that! A long answer to basically say I'm willing to help. Kikuchi-san? Up, 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 up. Okay. Very formal, both of you. Huh. There you go. That is definitely, gosh, I have friends. My wife is short. I mean, at least in comparison to me, I'm short as well in comparison to most guys, but it's an optical illusion. And it is a complex. Like, a lot of girls don't think they're cute because they're short, or they think that they're only cute because they're short. Which, I mean, I wouldn't say so, but I think my wife is cute without her being short, but that's their mindset. Brother, in this season, he's like what's it called? One of those inspirational speakers most of the time in these episodes. Bro, the way that they're sympathizing with the bully is strange, but at the same time, like, yeah, I mean, that's how bullies are created. They're created in either fear or frustration or something that it's from their own emotions. Yeah. In reality, very few people are have like true evil malice in them out of nothing, is I guess what I'm trying to say. It's just like your group keeps growing, bro. Bro. Oh, what the heck? What? To Nanami world, she doesn't want to be Nanami's world. What the heck? Oh, they're trying to hook him up? Trying to hook a brother up? Definitely, I mean, I say she definitely is cute as if she it's not animated to be cute. Let's see what happens. Bruh. That's so mean. Okay. Was there no bully? Bruh. Wait, who's that? Okay. Thank you guys so much for watching this. If you haven't done so by now, make sure you subscribe to my channel, and I will see you next time. Like always, don't be stranger. See you guys.